Hi everybody, David Dilling from Marksware, and today we're going to show you how to open CC and CS6 versions of InDesign. In other words, how to open InDesign CC or CC 2014 files, or 2013 as well, right up in CS6, even if it's a non-subscription version. And for that matter, the same applies for CS5.5 or CS5 users. So, let's go check it out. All right, so here we are in InDesign CS6, as you can see up there. And when I take a file and I drag and drop it onto the InDesign CS6 application, we get the standard InDesign message here: cannot open Golden Rule InDesign template because it was saved with a newer version of Adobe InDesign CC 10.0. Not everyone has CC. Not everyone wants to go back and ask the customer to do that process for various reasons. And furthermore, some people just get the file and they don't even know where it came from or know anybody who has a higher version of InDesign. They just want to get to work with that .indd file. They all have the .indd extension. They all just want to be able to use it in their version of InDesign. Here's the beauty now, because in the background, you see up here we have this Marksware menu item. In the background, we have running the new Marksware tool called Marks Tools. Which, behind the standard dialog from InDesign, will now come the new Marksware dialog. Do you want to convert the InDesign CC 2014 document? Yes, we sure do. Click OK. In this case, a real simple document, so it's done in mere seconds. All conversions are really quick. There is another way to use Marks Tools, and that's up top in the menu item, Marksware, and you see all of our other products up there as well. And we have Marks Tools, Convert InDesign Document. Click that, we get the open dialog, we can choose another file. What you'll see here, we get an indicator telling us, hey, look, this is a CC 2014 document. So now we can just select the file and click Open, the same process will happen. Converts this five-page document in split seconds, and you'll see now we have a full, fully editable document here. We can go in and make edits, adjust things. We have, full links over here, images, and stylization, fonts, etc. You name it, it's all up there now in the InDesign file. Of course, some of the modern CC 2014 things might not come over into CS6, but most of the time it'll be okay. You do have to be warned of that, though. Now, the same thing applies for CS5 or CS5.5 users. They can also do the same exact things you just saw here with CS6. Very, very handy tool from Marksware. Now, there is one thing I should mention, and that's over on InDesign Secrets, a recent article, because Adobe has recently come out with a new little utility for subscription users of CS6, which will also open natively CC files, 2014, 2013, etc., just like Marks Tools, in a lower version of InDesign, in this case CS6 only for the Adobe tool. So I just want to be clear, that's also available, but you have to be a subscription subscriber. If you're not, if you have the perpetual version of CS6, an old version of CS6, you don't get this tool. It's also noted here. So once again, Marks were to the rescue, you can use Marks Tools and get that functionality as well. And there's a lot of discussion here about this, and I chimed in and made it clear that we're also there to help those non-subscription users with the CS6 version, which also work for subscription or non-subscription users of InDesign. But it will also work Marks Tools for CS5 and CS5.5 users. We hope this has been very useful. Check out the webpage. You get various options to purchase Marks Tools at a very affordable price, starting at a 3-month subscription, a 12-month subscription, or a perpetual version where you outright own it. Of course, then without any updates. Cruise on over to www.marksware.com today for more information. I should also note, while I have you here, that there's a special offer going on for a limited time, so hopefully it's still available when you're watching this. If you purchase Marksware's Q2ID, that's Quark Express to InDesign, or Marksware's PDF to DTP, a way to get PDF files right up opened in InDesign with layers, styles, you name it. Very cool. You buy any one of those, you'll get for free a 3-month version of Marks Tools. So very, very useful and a great way to get started with this Marks Tools product. Thank you. David Dilling from Marksware, wishing you a fantastic day. Take care.